this problem, we're asked to find with what speed will it strike the ground. So we can use our third equation of motion, vf squared.